But before we start, let's have a word of prayer. Father in heaven, we want to thank you, Lord, for this Sabbath day. Thank you for bringing us to this place where we can come to worship you, where we can come to pray and praise, and also leave our burdens here with you. We're so thankful, Lord, for the Sabbath day. We're thankful for traveling mercies. And as we are about to begin with singing and praising you with music, Father, we just ask for your Holy Spirit to be present, your angels to sing with us. And Lord, especially for those that are here, may they open their ears and listen, not because we claim ourselves to be professional singers, Lord, but because we love to sing. And may they listen to the words of the song. And Lord, may we be drawn closer to you this Sabbath day. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
In his name, there he said he would be. Right here in this very room, all of us agree
that he's the only mighty one, and we need his power to stand. We believe God's gonna send revival all over this land. All over this land. All over this land.
Fire out of control, sweeping across the plain. God's gonna pour down manna, just like a brand new shower of rain.
A mighty rushing wind will blow when he waves his mighty hand.
Revival all over this land. We're gonna be marching to victory. And God deserves all our praises. If you're not praying yet for us right now, start. Please. You know, in our singing and our praises to God, it is only good if God accepts it. So it is our prayer every single time before we sing for him that he pleases, that he's pleased and accept our praises. Our next song is He'll Do It Again. And I'm speaking for Jefferson and myself personally. Oh, the Lord has done it over and over and over for me personally. And I've seen it happen to our school. Yes, we're still on earth. And there are so many things that is happening around us. In Lamentation chapter 3, verses 2. Certainly the faithful love of the Lord hasn't ended. Certainly God's compassion isn't through. They are renewed every morning. Great is your faithfulness. God will keep on doing it. If we barely make it from one day to the other, it is okay. Because that's the only way we can reach and call for him. He'll do it again.
You may be down and feel like God has somehow forgotten. And you may be faced with circumstances you just can't get through. Right now it seems there's no way out, and you're going under. But God's proven time and time again, he'll take care of you, and he'll do it again.
He'll do it again.
He'll do it again.
Just take a look at where you are now, and there you'll be. Hasn't he always come through
for you?
He's the same God as then. God knows the things you're going through, and knows how you're hurting. You see, he knows just how your heart has been broken too. He's the God of stars, the sun and sea, and he is your father. He can calm the storm and find some way to fix it for you, and he'll do it again.
He'll do it again.
He'll do it again.
He'll do it again.
Just take a look at where you are now, and where you'll be. Hasn't he always come through
for you?
He's
the same now as then.
Don't you know God's never changed? You may not know how, you may not know when, but He'll do it again.
Oh. Yes, He's still God.
Yes, He's still God.
And He'll not fail you. God.
Yes, He's still God.
And He'll not change. I know He's God.
Yes, He's still God.
And He's fighting for you. Just like Moses.
Just like Daniel. Just like Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego,
He'll do it again.
He'll do it again.
Just take one look away.
I know we're coming to the time that we will commemorate His death on the cross. But I don't know how many of us understand the concept of Him leaving everything. He didn't just come half. It was all of Him. So the next song is that He left it all. Philippians 2:8. Being found in appearance as a man, He humbled Himself by becoming obedient to the point of death. Even death on a cross. I know for a fact, I know myself, I may give but maybe not my life for some people that I don't know maybe. So you can see, sanctification is still playing a part in my life. I need to move on, because if Jesus did that, I need to be able to do that. He left it all.
There was glory. Then the Father spoke in sadness.
My creation has been lost.
Jesus said, I will redeem them.
You know, the island I come from is one of them little tiny islands. If you blink, you miss it in the South Pacific. And we're known as the dot in the globe. You know that big old globe there? I'm serious. You look at us, we're pretty big for a tiny island. And so we're the remaining monarchy in the whole of the South Pacific. That includes Hawaii, New Zealand, Australia, all of those islands. And you know what? I am now 51. I've only met and shook my king's hand twice. And that was in school. The God that we serve, he is open and willing to have you touch him and call yourself his own children. 2 Corinthians 6:18. He'll be father to us and we'll be sons and daughters to him. Can you believe that? The King of Kings? Who is my king to this King of Kings? No comparison. And so I'm asking today, as we listen, that we are drawn to the fact that we are his children.
To be God's children, you've got to be born again. Oh, God's children. Oh, God's children.
If I think I can make it by going to church, I'm just fooling myself. And if I think I can make it by doing good works, I'm just fooling myself. And if I think this thing of serving the Lord is sitting in the choir and sitting on the pews, well, I've gotta find out what it's all about.
You got to be born again, yes.
Gonna keep on working till he comes. Luke 19 talks about that, about the noble man who sent out, who was about to leave and gave out 10 pounds to his 10 servants and told them, you occupy till I come. And I believe we all have different talents, different ways with God. So I believe all of us here have been given a work to do until he comes back. I'm gonna keep on working. Miss Miller.
I'm gonna keep on working till he comes, till he comes. There's nothing in this world worth turning around to see. My eyes are on the prize that's awaiting me by and by. And I'm gonna keep on working till he comes. Oh,
I'm gonna
keep on working till he comes, till he comes.
You know
there's nothing in this world we're turning around to see.
My eyes are
on the prize that's awaiting me by and by.
I'm gonna
keep on working till he comes. Oh,
there's work to be done, lots of victories to be won. There's joys up the road that have never yet been told. There are treasures that we need in that land by faith I see.
I'm gonna keep on working till he comes.
I'm
gonna keep on working till he comes, till he comes.
You know
there's nothing in this world we're turning around to see.
My eyes
are on the prize that's awaiting me by and by.
I'm gonna
keep on working till he comes.
There's a message to be preached, lots of souls that have to be reached. There's hungry to be fed, little children to be led. There's a river flowing free, soul that's in need.
I'm gonna keep on working till he comes.
I'm gonna
keep on working till he comes, till he comes.
You know
there's nothing in this world we're turning around to see.
My eyes
are on the prize that's awaiting me by and by.
I'm gonna
keep on working till he comes. I'm gonna
keep working. There's nothing in this world we're turning around to see. My eyes are on the prize
that's awaiting me by and by. I'm gonna keep on working till he comes.
A rundown of our sermon and music today. We will hear from the brass right now with three numbers. And after that, we'll come here to the bell choir. And after the bell choir, we will come back to the choir, and the choir will finish off with three numbers at the end of this. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. from my face in sorrow as I walk on through the long, lonely night, and often I cry, but it seems no one hears me. But then through the shadows I can see the dawning of life.
Soon is our life with all of these trials will be left behind. There's a new day of dawning. The shadows of sin vanish forever, but he promised me there's gonna be joy in the morning.
Tears cannot stain the pathways of glory. No broken heart will find up there beyond that sky. My mansion's awaiting, but the light of the morning will sing the songs of sweet victory.
Soon is our land with all of its trials will be left behind. There's a new day coming.
The shadows of sin
vanish forever, but he promised me there's gonna be joy in the morning. Soon this our life with all of his trials will be left behind. Thank you.
as we're singing our very last song. Yes, Psalms 30, verses 1 to 5. Hold on, my child. It doesn't matter what we're going through. He's only asking us to hold on to that. On our very last song, it's entitled New Jerusalem or Jerusalem. Now, if I sing till I'm blue in the face and y'all give till you can't give anymore, but don't make it to that Jerusalem, there's something that is wrong. So between you and God, I myself with God, we got to make it right. And we can't do it on our own, but God himself will help us through. That New Jerusalem is what we're going to sing on for the last one.
John saw a city that could not be hid.
John saw the city.
Oh, yes, he did.
John caught a glimpse of the golden throne.
Tell me all about it.
Go right on around the throne. He saw the crystal sea.
There's got to be more.
What will it be? I want to go to that city he saw, New Jerusalem, Jerusalem. I want to walk your streets that are golden, and I want to run where the angels have trod, Jerusalem. I want to rest on the banks of your river, in that city, the city of God.
John saw the lion laid down by the lamb.
I want to know everything about that land.
And John saw the day, but he did not see night.
The Lamb of God, well, he must be the light.
And he saw the saints worship the great I Am,
crying, worthy, worthy is the Lamb.
I want to go to that city he saw,
New Jerusalem, Jerusalem. Jerusalem, I want to walk your streets that are golden, and I want to run where the angels have trod. Jerusalem, I want to run on the banks of the river, in that city, city of God. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, sing for the light is gone. Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna forevermore. Jerusalem, I want to walk your streets that are golden, and I want to run where the angels have trod. Jerusalem, I want to rest on the banks of your river, in that city, the city of God, the city.
of God.
But the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, long-suffering, gentleness, goodness, faith, meekness, temperance.